Inspector Alice Muchigi. Currently at National Police College. Main campus is Kiganjo. As an instructor.
And in August of 2018, where were you attached?
I was attached at Kilungu Police Station as the Inspector.
And in this case, what is your role? The current case, the first one we've got.
I was the investigating officer.
Thank you.
And the accused person in this case came and reported a case of assault that he had been assaulted by the leader chief of care location, Mr. Muoki Joel. I referred the accused person to the hospital where he was treated. I also issued him a PDF form. To Kilungu Hospital for medical examination where he was treated, and a P3 form was ready for the same hospital. I also recorded the statement and the statement of his witness.
Now, that was the issue that arose. Now, on 7th September 2018, what happened?
On 7th September 2018, I visited the scene where the accused person said he had been assaulted.
Where was the scene?
The canyon.
And what was the scene? Was it a homestead, a marketplace? What was it?
It was a public road.
Okay.
I found out that the road was a public road and it was near the home of the accused person's parents.
So the reportee
at the time.
Who is now the accused person?
Yes, sir.
The person is near the home.
Near the home of his parents. Okay. The area chief. I recorded his statement. I asked some of the witnesses who are there during the act. I recorded their statement. And I established that there was no case of assault which had already been reported. Creating disturbance in a public place by the accused person.
By the accused.
Yes, Your Honor. I took action against him and charged him with offense before court.
Disturbance in a public place.
Yes,
what were those? What led you to that conclusion?
When I visited the scene and established that this was a public road,
yes,
and after someone in the witnesses who had the scene at that time, Your Honor.
Yeah. So in short, what I'm trying to say, what did the witnesses tell you for you to conclude that the accused created disturbance? What did the witnesses tell you that the accused did?
The eyewitnesses.
Yes, the eyewitnesses.
The eyewitnesses say that the accused person came to the scene.
Yes.
When the public members were working on their own.
Yes.
And he was requested to pass by the roadside.
Mm-hmm.
not to interfere with their work, but he insisted that he must ask them where they were working or from.
And he went to the scene on 22nd of September. On 7th of September. That's half of 2 weeks. When did it take that long?
That's
2 weeks for you to be able
to make the arrangements.
When the accused person in this case when came to the police station to report, how do you look? Do you look like somebody who has been assaulted?
When he reported, not tell whether he had been assaulted. That's when he came to the hospital for the doctor to assert him.
Did you see the T3 form?
Yes.
That you visited the scene and established that it was a public land. It was a public road.
Yes, sir.
What made you come to the conclusion that it was a public road?
Information from the area chief.
Who was a suspect?
Who was a suspect. And also there was a ticket from that. I was edited and I got information that is a public road.
On issues of
the person who was at the scene. And he directed me to one of them. Oh, I cannot recall. His name is Kono.
Yes.
And I summoned him. And in that one, with the work of the others who were there at the scene, apart from the chief.
So the witness was given to
Yeah, yeah, yeah.